जी इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ।
माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर मोहम्मद हमजा नदीम एंड आई ग्रेजुएटेड विद अ डिग्री इन बैचलर्स डिग्री इन डेंटिस्ट्री इन 2021 फ्रॉम जनसुन मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी। यस सर। आफ्टर यस सॉरी
या गुड कंटिन्यू।
आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग माय हाउस जॉब आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग माय डिग्री आई स्टार्टेड माय हाउस जॉब व्हिच एंडेड इन नवंबर 2022 एंड आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग माय हाउस जॉब आई started working as a patient recruitment associate at Revival Research Institute, which is a Michigan-based company, clinical research organization that conducts clinical trials in the US, and I work in their back office in Karachi.
All right, from which university have you studied?
Jinnah Sindh Medical University.
All right, so government has invested a lot of money on you, right, to make you a dentist. And suddenly you want to leave this profession and join a municipal officer. Don't you think you wasted one seat of someone who could have done better in your field of dentistry?
So sir, I believe the essence is in serving humanity in medical profession. And if I'm working as a municipal officer, I am again serving my people. So I think the idea is very similar to what
How would you serve your people as a CMO?
So as a municipal officer, I would like to address their issues. I would like to hear them. I would like to introduce new methods to the current implementation of municipal laws. And I would take up my responsibility. I would take a great responsibility in my work as a municipal officer and try to do all of my duties with utmost dedication.
You know, dentistry is a very noble profession. Our president of Pakistan is also a dentist doctor. So doesn't that inspire you to continue with your profession? You have acquired a degree after so much hard work and so many years of labor.
Yes, sir. It does. Dentistry was an interest. I got into dentistry because I was particularly interested in being a dentist back when I was in A-levels. But as time progressed, my vision of serving people, it got broader. So as a dentist, I am serving people, helping people out, but it is on a very individual basis. And as a municipal officer, I would be serving hundreds of thousands of people at the same time, like with a single decision.
That's a good answer. Good.
You mentioned that you like to take initiatives, and as a municipal officer, you're going to change things how they are going on right now. So how do you plan to change how sanitation is working right now and how parts are in our city like right now? So how will you change that?
So I take a bit of inspiration from Mr. Hazim Bangwar. I see how he has started a private and public partnership in order to complete a lot of projects that would have not been completed the way if the private partnership would not have happened. So one of my ideas is to do that. The other idea is to make everything digital and accountability very transparent to the people, to let everyone know what projects we are working on and what we plan on to do, and transparency.
Are you also exploring other options in government service, or you are content with this job?
As of now, I am not exploring any other options.
Do you want to ask something to the panel?
Yes, I do think a lot about urban gardens. So I would like to ask that what is your opinion about like rooftop gardens? Is that a viable option? Should we like make it necessary for all buildings to have rooftop gardens to control global?
It's a very good option. I mean, there's not only rooftop gardens but also the solar paneling and all. So yeah, it can be done and can be promoted, but it's too soon to make it a legal requirement. But yes, you can always promote it and you can always give more awareness about that. And I think every roof should have a rooftop garden, and basically having fruits and vegetables. So you may also go towards sustainable food and to resolve the food crisis. But I think we are too far away from that. But you can always start off by making them aware and give some pilot projects through public-private partnership and all. So thank you so much, gentlemen, and we are really happy to see you. And we really wish you all the best. Acha, bahut sari cheez hai. Ek to ye ki aapki angrezi achhi hai. MashaAllah, aur aap polite hain. You don't get jo mujhe lagta hai ki aap pareshan nahi hote, aap apna composure behtar rakhte hain. To ye sari cheezein aapke bare mein achhi hain, aur you know about your profession. To bahut zyada kuch karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Aap sirf apni education ko dekhte rahe, cheezon ko badhane ko, cheezon ko aur kis tarah se kya sawal ke jawab de rahe. Suit thoda aapko apna fitting ka lena padega. I think it's too loose for your physique. Baki sari cheezein, I think it's good.
Acha sir, ek question hai, can I wear a black suit to the interview?
Yeah, but plain
just like this, and a plain white shirt and a plain tie.
But shades of black, shade of black bhi aapke better rehta hai. Your black, pure black bhi thoda sa kabhi kabhi kuch. Thank you, general type, lekin ye overall aapke.